Aisha and I'm back on my channel. So today we are going to color a beautiful glowing butterfly. And if you're new to my channel, smash on that subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell notifications to get to know when I post a new video. Like my video and share it with your friends and family. Taken a 9 by 9 inch of paper and I drew a circle. Then I drew the butterfly and some books. So I have put the tape all around like a circle and I'm going to cut the excess part over here with a cutter. Use parent supervision in this part. So I am done removing the excess tape and now I'm going to start coloring the outer part of the butterfly with sky blue. So I'm done with the sky blue and now I'm going to use cerulean blue hoop. After doing the cerulean blue hoop, now we have to do the color ultramarine blue. I'm going to do the color black in some parts. So I have colored the outer background and now I'm going to blend it with a tissue paper. So I'm going to use this pencil for my outlining books. I'm going to use purple color to do the books. You can use any color as per you like. So now I am done blending all the books with white color. So now I am doing the deep outline of the books. After doing the books, now I am doing the table. And for the table, I need light brown and dark brown. After we blend it, it's gonna look beautiful. So now I am going to blend this part. So now after doing the table, I am doing the butterfly and now I have to make light strokes of sky blue. So now I did the same with cerulean blue. So now I am blending the both colors in the butterfly. I added some white and then I again have colored it with cerulean blue and then blended again. So now I am outlining the butterfly with the pencil. So now we have to do the black part over here after outlining with the black pencil. After putting black and blending it again, I have to put white and then blend it again. I'm going to color this part over here with the black pencil. Now, I have to use the correction pen and do some dots in the butterfly. Now, I'm going to put some dots over here in the background. Now, I'm going to remove the masking tape off the paper. Hey guys! So,